Panthers, it's Thursday, March 27th. I'm Lily.
And I'm Lexi. Welcome to the Forest Fire. Let's take a look at what's in the inbox for today.
Yeah. Word on road is the click about to blow. You ain't gotta run and tell nobody, they already know. We've been living on a high, they've been talking on the low. But it's cool, know you heard it all before. That's why I asked you how you mean, how you mean. Thought you knew about the team, ayy. That's why I asked you how you mean, how you mean. Thought you knew about the team, ayy. Yeah, how you mean, what you know about the team? Man, these niggas need to stop it, they be crowding up the scene. Baby girl, you need to stop it, all that pride and self-esteem. Got you angry about this girl I'm with in all the magazines. Baby, she look like a star, but only on camera. Only on camera, only on camera. Look like we're in love.
Now let's pass it to Chris for today's weather forecast.
What's up, Panthers? It's currently 57 degrees outside. Tomorrow will be a high of 68 and a low of 59. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Chris. Now let's pass it to Tamara, who interviewed Samantha about Movie Club.
Hey guys, I'm here with Sam talking about Movie Club. So Sam, what is Movie Club?
It's just a group of people who gather around in Ms. Mullick's classroom and we watch a movie and then discuss it afterwards.
Okay, and how often do you guys meet?
It's about once a month usually.
Okay, and how can you join?
Just talk to Ms. Mullick about it and she'll like give you more information.
Hey, thank you. Back to you guys in the studio.
Tamara, now let's pass it to Andre and Patrick after the short PSA on spring break.
Done. So easy.
I don't understand how you can be in a good mood for school right now.
I'm not. I mean, it's just we gotta get this stuff done so we can go on spring break.
I've been doing microtype now for like a millennium. And I want to gouge my eyeballs out. This program is terrible.
I feel your pain.
I just wish it was spring break.
Me too.
Spring break 2014, let's see how it is. Spring break 2014, we're at the beach. What's up, what's up?
So how you girls like it, spring break?
Woo!
There you have it. Back to you.
Spring break 2012.
No, bro, 2014.
2014.
Hey, yo, Patrick, you smell something burning?
No, that's just the CF Force Bar Sports Report. I'm Patrick.
And I'm Andre. Let's take a look at this sports inbox.
Already know we've been living on a high. They've been talking on the low, but it's cool. Know you heard it all before. That's why I asked you how you mean, how you mean. Thought you knew about the team. Hey. That's why I asked you how you mean, how you mean. Thought you knew about the team, ayy, yeah. How you mean, what you know about the team? Man, these niggas need to stop it, they be crowding up the scene. Baby girl, you need to stop it, all that pride and self-esteem. Got you angry about this girl I'm with in all the magazines. Baby, she look like a star, but only on camera, only
one.
Thanks for tuning into sports.
Let's pass back over to Lily and Lexi.
Patrick and Andre, that's all for today.
Thanks for watching the Forest Fire.
And have a terrific Thursday.
Oh, I